He's gone past your side, though, mate. No way.
A driver is caught on camera careering the wrong way down a dual carriageway at 70 miles per hour.
London.
The shocking footage, which sees terrified motorists forced to swerve to avoid the vehicle, was captured on the road between Kilmarnock and Glasgow.
Mike!
He's on the outside lane.
Police have been made aware of the incident and have launched a hunt for the driver.
Oh,